My God, it's so loud. You can head tap, but there's no cam. Play on hard. It's recommended for players with extensive FPS experience. Failed to create save data. Oh no, I had this problem happen before. How do I fix that? Alright, I just made a new memory card and popped it in. Yeah, I want the vibration on. I want to feel the vibration. Never played this game before, but I know I get to play as Vincent.
anybody this time. Report.
It's Yuffie.
All injured have been moved to the transports.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Just remember to keep on guard until you're clear of the red zone.
It's Yuffie.
We're all done here. How about you?
It's Vincent.
Finished. But Yuffie, I want you to check the Mako cannon.
Snake?
But we already...
Yuffie, check the Mako cannon.
What the...
Just as I thought.
Hold on. Hold on. This is crazy. There's no way anybody could be up there. No!
Yuffie, rendezvous with Cloud and the others. It looks like I still have some work to do.
Some work to do.
Hey! Whoa! Vincent? Get out of there! I have a bad feeling about this!
Giuseppe? Years later. Is that emerald weapon? Crystal waifu.
I'm so sorry.
Why? I'm the one who should apologize.
Weeks ago, our crew left for Midgar.
However, the group's whereabouts still remain unknown. What really happened down there?
Tonight, for the first time, we bring you the final transmission received before all contact was lost.
For the past 3 years, this door has remained sealed. However, that seal's about to be broken. There are no records of this place located deep beneath the Shinra building, another of the company's secrets revealed recently. According to investigative reports, there is evidence that thousands of people were once transported here. If rumors of the Shinra company conducting human experiments are true, then this may be where those nefarious deeds were carried out. To bring you this exclusive footage, Channel 7 News has teamed up with volunteer organization... Oh, wait, I think I see something.
Hey, here we go!
Look at that.
Oh, they have the little... The Final Fantasy VII, like, balloon. That's adorable. Oh my god! Slaves. My turn. Oof. We lost like 80% of our graphical fidelity.
Found you.
I can't even see him. Potion obtained. A potion. Oh! Okay, wait, I could switch between shooting one bullet or three bullets at once.
Area clear.
Area is not clear. Does not look better than Crisis Core. Shut up.
Now where am I supposed to meet Reeve?
Who? Crisis Core was a PSP game, and this is a PS2 game, and it looks like butt cheeks. God, I'm getting slow down. I like to eat the apple.
Ah! Thank you.
You're welcome, child. I could double jump.
Are they still out there?
No. Not anymore.
All right. Come on.
Yeah.
Tried to protect the one guy, but he just wanted to get shot. Where can I change the fucking sound settings? It's so loud. Where did they even come from? Huh. What, do I have to kill them all? Like... that thing. What am I supposed to do? This sucks.
Should be all right.
Thank you, sir.
Besides your city being horribly fucked, you should be all right.
I still alive?
Oh, you don't know how grateful I am.
Sniper scope sucks.
Thank you so much.
Doesn't even work. They're not even in range. What? Oh my god, he's like a 6-hit aerial combo. Collectible of some sort. I'm going back. I'm getting the other one. Okay with pizza. Looks like a boss fight area. Where's my long barrel? I put a long barrel on that. Indeed. Why are the cutscenes fucked up? Thank you. What is this horrible slowdown? We weren't having that much trouble.
Vincent Valentine. We found you.
Is this the one?
Yes.
Tiny. We just saw him.
The Protomateria. Tell us where it is.
Your head looks humongous.
Hail, Vice.
Hail, Vice!
This is so, you're right, it's so awkward. Vincent, just shoot them.
I'm sorry.
I am Azul. We will meet again.
He is very blue. Dubba-dee-dubba-die.
What happened here?
Vincent Valentine.
Oh my god, this is so awkward.
Are you all right?
Breathe.
Nice to see you again. Not a very interesting outfit, though.
That's Spike Spiegel. Voice actor for Spike Spiegel.
But enough of the small talk. Who are those soldiers that just left?
I don't know. The large one called himself Azul.
Azul, the Cerulean?
Blue the Blue?
Then that could only mean...
Commissioner!
We'll discuss this later. WRO troops have arrived and commenced rescue operations. We could use your help, Vincent.
Been rescuing people all day.
Breathe. I don't know what you're up to, but I want absolutely no part of it.
But you fought alongside us 3 years ago. We need your help once more!
Breathe.
Now he has motivation because his friend died. He was a robot!
Was good at fighting.
Okay, I didn't expect that.
I came out wearing Reeve. You're really not a bad bloke, are you, Vincent? Ah, you pretend not to care, but you always come through in the end.
All right. What do you want me to do?
Let's run those lads out of town. I'll leave the method up to you. When you've tidied things up, meet me at the square in front of the East Church.
We have matching capes. I didn't expect that. That was kind of funny. Yeah. Why? Who is shooting me? I guess he's supposed to be Irish. I like him.
Mr. Vincent Valentine. I'm an officer with the World Regenesis Organization. Speak with me if you require any assistance.
Wait, how much are they? They're free, right? They're free.
Sir, The WRO was originally established 3 years ago after Meteor Fall. With Genova war hero Reeve Chuesti at its helm, our organization is dedicated to aiding the healing process of the planet, as well as protecting it from any who attempt further harm. Proceed to the East Church, just past these buildings. Hurry, we will assist you in securing the area.
I like your beanie, bro.
Hurry!
Wait for me!
Come on!
Joy!
Over there!
Okay. Ooh!
Watch your backs.
Has Alpha Root been secured? Any word from the battalion?
Safety of the residents is our top priority.
Deep ground!
I'm all turned around. What the hell? I am your backup.
Appreciate the backup.
Hello, Star Pony. I didn't miss anything, did I? Can get my mana back. And a random noise. combat seems fine. Round two, baby. Can't even jump down that. Hard mode, by the way. Thank you. Hmm?
Good work, Vincent. The enemy is retreating. It seems they have finally begun their withdrawal from Calm.
Good.
However, we still require your assistance. Reports our Edge is under attack.
We did it. At 88% of the Mako, I guess. Level 8.
Me another clip.
What?
Everyone go.
It's Auntie Vincent.
Who the hell are you?
Rosso. Rosso the Crimson.
Sviets.
WRO. They wouldn't last a day in deep ground.
deep ground soldiers.
Deep ground?
Yes. The shadow of the Shinra Company, constructed by the former president, and completely hidden from the rest of the world.
Constructed?
His goal was to create an army of superhuman warriors, not once letting morality interfere. The man you met earlier, Azul, is also a member of Deep Ground, but he belongs to an elite unit known as the Svyets. The whole organization was kept a secret. That's why there's so little information on them. However, it's nothing like I expected.
Secret military with a secreter branch of people in it.
No. Other than the president himself, the only people who knew of Deep Ground's existence were most likely Heidegger, Scarlet, and the head of biochemical research, Hojo. After the president's death, the transfer of power to his son was carried out so quickly, I doubt Rufus was ever briefed on the project. As for me, I was told the information was on a need-to-know basis, and as an official in charge of urban development, I guess I wasn't on their list. All the intel we currently have on Deep Ground was only discovered recently when we came across some of Scarlet's old files. Vincent, have you heard of the mass disappearance that occurred recently in Juno?
I remember the report saying that 20 or 30 people suddenly vanished.
That's what the report would like you to believe. It was determined internally that if the truth was leaked, they wouldn't be able to contain the inevitable panic. The actual number of people that went missing that day was 1,200. 1,200 people simply vanished without a single trace. The WRO conducted a private investigation, but we came up empty-handed. Except for the rumors. Since the Junon disappearances, people in Edge have been on edge. They say that night after night, you can hear screams coming from the direction of Midgar. Could it be the wind? Let me ask you, does the wind sound like a thousand wailing souls?
No.
Listen. Can you hear them? The cries.
Commissioner, a rogue transmission is being broadcast on all wavelengths.
At last, the time has come to cleanse this world. The pure will be spared for the cause, while the tainted will be hunted down and exterminated. They shall be slashed, strangled, and slaughtered, beaten, stabbed and crushed, garroted and impaled, shot and executed without mercy. The time has come to cleanse this world.
Where could that signal have... What was that?
Coral.
Guard hounds.
I'll take care of your pet problem. Just keep driving.
Vincent, use this.
Use the turret chair. Okay. Wow, we got a turret section. We're getting it out of the way. It's the second mission. Oh god, this handles like ash cheeks. Oh, who is driving? This sucks. Get out my little gun. Little machine gun. Would not have stopped that fast. This thing is on like skis, like a ski truck.
Are you all right?
I'll be fine, but that's more than I can say for the engine. Vincent, if possible, I want you to continue on to Edge. That transmission we just saw troubles me. Once I have repaired the Shadow Fox, I'll need to return to headquarters. A WRO squad has already been dispatched to Edge. Join them and help liberate the city.
I guess I have no choice.
He'll be right at home in Edge because he's the edgiest motherfucker in the whole series. Oh, I can edit my gun now. Ooh. Any secrets? You do have a secret. That kind of shit they try to hide from me. I don't even know what that does, but I want to shoot them all. Well, my health went up by a lot. It didn't even heal me between stages after leveling up. Look, another one. Try to hide that shit from me. Should probably heal. Red 13. Corels. No, they're not Crimson Hound. I know what they're fucking called. Why isn't that even hitting him? Melee is definitely not the way. Bitch. That's the way I came from. Gonna get up. He had 2 health bars. I knew he wasn't dead. That was awesome. That's what I expect. This looks like more of a boss arena than the last boss arena. Guy on a speeder bike. They fly now. Ugh. The thunder just is not hitting at all. It just doesn't work. It was a boss arena, I was right. Action of the wall explode. Yes! That was the whole stage? It was 2 boss fights? I can respect that. That was fun. I love this game. So stupid. Silent Edge.
Slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without mercy. Nicely said, Vines. I wonder if this will be a little more amusing than last time.
WRO.
Who's asking?
Vincent Valentine. Reeve sent me.
Down your 1911.
My apologies. Shalua Rui of the WRO. The commissioner has told me much about you.
What happened here?
That's what I'd like to know. I'm here on other business, but something's not right. It's too quiet. I've seen no trace of Deep Ground, or the squads that were sent in to fight them. Also, where are the 500 people who are supposed to still be living here? Well, this is getting us nowhere. Like I said, I have business to attend to. I'll see you around.
Business?
The commissioner keeps telling me I'm wasting my time. My time searching.
Searching for what?
For my reason to live.
I got deep fast. Oh, hello, enemy. I can't break that crate.
The water.
Thank you. Fit that description.
Wiped out. Where house? On the edge of town.
What edge of town? The whole town is edge.
A gathering.
Oh my god. That was no help at all. How do I get over there? Okay, there's a ladder that goes up there on the other side. You're just teasing me. Loveless. We know all about that. Oh, look at the PNG. Or JPEG. The shop. I knew we were gonna get a shotgun. Oh no, it's a rifle. Yo, Ella's real. Welcome to stream. How's it going? No bullets for it. Now I do. Ha! I thought it was going to be a shotgun. Pizza. Thank you. I like this game so far. Another boss fight area. Vincent's gonna notice and he's gonna dodge in time. Don't shoot his ass cheek. It's not better than Crisis Core, but it's pretty fun, I guess. This is why they gave me a rifle. Go in there yet. I want all this stuff in this area. Actually, it doesn't look like there's much. Unless they're hiding something behind a pillar. I mean, if it's anything like the first level, they'll just reuse this area. This is a Phoenix Down. I wish I could keep it. Oh, there's just a random red light in the distance. Reading chat, and there was a man. Looks like Sykes. I think he looks more like the Earth guy, the big shield guy. Forget his name. Yeah. Like that.
Whoever's spotted, don't let him escape.
Don't let him escape.
Maybe it's just his build. Sykes was the guy with the guns, right? No, that was, Zigbar. Where was this child? Moon guy, big sword. All right. I got you. Played the shit out of 300 whatever days over two.
Thanks.
I like the book guy.
The warehouse. I know how to get there. It's through that gate.
That's not even a gate. I could just slip through the bars.
Come on. I know someone who does. Follow me.
He's jumped such higher, like, jumps in cutscenes. He could jump over the gate. But he just won't. That's my child.
Thanks.
Materia floater. Raise the level of equipped materia by one. Whatever that thing is. Game saves every time I shoot one of those, so they gotta be some kind of a collectible. I'm keeping my eyes peeled for them. They better not be for the true ending, because I'm certain I already missed a couple. There's one right there. Is the kid supposed to open that door? Where the hell did he go? Oh my god, he's an idiot. He's walking like Luigi in Luigi's Mansion. He's afraid of the spooky dog guys. The let out. Little motherfucker. Go faster. Thanks. Thanks. That guy pre-fired me so hard. Look, there's Cloud. He's on the sign. Thanks.
There. That should let you through.
Right. Thanks, kid.
Avenge. I couldn't shoot Mom and Dad, right? But I couldn't move. I was too scared.
Give him a hug.
But
at his head. You did what you could.
Please, please, help me avenge their death.
I kill the boss and he shows up and he says, thanks. Oh. Limit breaker. There is a Phoenix down. I think I sold mine. No, whatever. Edge 60. Have you seen this low-res image of Aerith? There's Cloud. Something weapon? In the edge. Edge Square Park. Loveless. Yeah, they're called edgers. Bruh. Can I not get up there? That's bullshit. I'm gonna go back real quick. Hiding something down here? A ladder? A ladder for what? Can I jump over here? No. What's the point? They told me about the limit break in a tutorial, but they didn't force me to use it, so I don't even know how to use it. But I'll figure it out if I ever need it. Just hide these things everywhere. Elixir. Let me guess, it gives me full everything. Correct. They shoot me before I even go around some of these corners. A little secret. Secret doodads. They pre-fire you so hard. Where did that even come from? Oh, and I said hi. You can't hear me. What? Oh, is this the warehouse with Lady? I did not see the puppies. Stupid.
You know, this is the first time I've ever felt the rain on my skin. But then again, I hadn't even seen the sky until a few days ago. Not one to bargain, are we? Then I'll make sure you suffer. Time to die.
Thank you.
That was so awkward.
Lucrezia. Why? Awake.
I'm so sorry.
What?
Talk. Why did you let this happen?
Silence.
Oh, Joe.
You.
Silence!
The basement from the house. We're in the Mako tube.
Well, look who's awake. Hold on. I'll release you.
In the cutscene, she looked like the other girl.
Where am I?
Safe inside the WRO headquarters. I carried you back here from Edge after you collapsed during your fight with Deep Ground. It seems like the beast inside you went a little wild back there. This happened often?
Went wild. Do you mean chaos?
Chaos? Your body harbors the chaos gene? Oh, so that explains your relationship with Dr. Lucrezia Crescent. Were you the product of one of her experiments?
Lucrezia's experiments?
I apologize. That wasn't what I meant.
Wait. Lucrezia was researching chaos.
Don't tell me you didn't know. Crescent, Shinra Class A scientist specializing in biotechnology. In her research thesis, The Planet's Pulse, she refers to chaos as one of the sentient xenoforms residing among us.
Among us.
However, the theories that she presented in her work were so abstract and complex that no one should have taken her seriously.
I'm so sorry.
Still, I heard rumors that the
Awaken.
Later sheds of interesting findings. Are you alright?
Can I see that thesis?
Unfortunately, no. On top of being obscure, it was never even submitted to the Shinra database. All I know is what I saw while going through the company's archives.
Vincent! Have you recovered already?
He's a superhuman. Yes. It's a girl with a big head.
What is the status of our keeper?
His location remains unchanged since the confrontation. We can assume this is the WRO headquarters.
Good. Two birds with one stone.
Me big, me smash. Me blue. You red, you bad. Me blue, I good. Okay.
So, Rosso the Crimson told you that proto-materia is the key to controlling Omega.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
Soul rot of Terra Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate.
What?
Behold, mighty chaos. Omega Squire to the lofty heavens.
Where'd you...
A passage from Dr. Crescent's thesis. But that's all I know. Unfortunately, I only saw a fragment of the document. However, chaos, Omega, and... All seem to be connected to Dr. Crescent in some way. There's no other explanation.
I think we'll need to gather more data on her to get anywhere.
We're under attack.
What now?
I knew it. Any second. Wow, they're just walking up the steps to our base. I punch big hole.
Over there!
is there so much slowdown? God. Whole thing is ass backwards. Cool. Have to start the whole level over again? At least I start at full health this time.
Fire!
This pistol is just the best weapon. Mystical Mouse, thank you for the subscription, and hello everybody, I hope you're all doing okay. Having a good night. How do I get over there? God, he pre-fired the shit out of me. I'm stuck. Unlocked. Oh my god, there's another one. Vincent.
Don't worry, I'll be fine here. But Vincent, the Svyets, Azul is still on the loose.
I'm actually about to run out of pistol bullets. Yes, Kate, Sith, and Reeve are different people. These bullets are so slow. I found a secret mission in the mission. Isn't there a store down here? Yeah, it's right there.
The water.
Our cross. Increases the power of melee attacks. I don't think so. Robots. Invisigirl.
Don't move.
Very perceptive of you.
I knew it.
My child.
Shelk.
I have no acquaintances in the WRO.
We've both changed so much. No, you haven't changed at all.
Shoot the child, she's the enemy.
Not in 10 years. Shelk, it's me. Shelua. I've been searching for you for so long.
Don't take another step.
Shelk.
It doesn't matter who I am or who you are. My current mission as a deep ground soldier is all that is relevant.
No! It does matter. Even though 10 years have passed, you're still Shelk, my only sister.
Sister, I was close.
Ten years. Has it been that long? The day they came to take me away, I was told I had potential. But those words were nothing but a precursor to a decade of suffering.
What is happening?
They manipulated my mind, until I was a shadow of my original self.
What?
The pain, the fear. For 10 years I lived in a hell far deeper than any you could imagine. But look at me. I should be 19 this year. If I don't receive my daily dose of Mako, this body wouldn't last a day. However, I don't consider myself the least bit unfortunate. Except that for so long I held on to a foolish thread of hope that someday someone would come to save me. It's time to put the past behind us.
Looks like a Kingdom Hearts character.
Stop this.
Reeve to Esty.
So, you are Shalua's younger sister.
Excellent. Now I can terminate both of you at once.
Look at her! That's the price Shalua has paid fighting Shinra for the past 10 years. She has given more than her arm, more than her eye. She has put her life on the line, time and time again, all to find her lost sister. More than half her organs have been reconstructed. Not a day goes by when Shalua doesn't suffer the pain of 100 souls. But still, she...
Enough. I've heard enough.
Stop!
Would have been better if he just shot her. You listen to the sad backstory and everything. Boom.
Vincent.
Why are they scared of a child?
Use these.
Shulk? Shulk!
Don't worry. The bullets will only sedate her. Let Vincent handle this.
I can't dodge anything. My God. I could hit her at the start, but now I just can't.
Ha!
Okay.
Now I can finally rest.
There's no lock on. Wow. That did 400 damage. That was kind of bullshit. Now we gotta fight Blue.
Again. Answer me this. Do you know why you even exist? Just as I thought. Ignorant to your own destiny. Very well. I'll show you what you really are. You think that toy can penetrate my armor? Enough of the games, Vincent. Give me the protomateria.
Vincent! Over here!
You can't run!
Vincent!
Holy shit.
You shouldn't leave those things lying around.
Oh no, he has a flamethrower. Was easy.
You may think this is the end, but
what? He didn't even hit me. I'm glad they left all those barrels lying around.
Where are you?
Nibelheim.
Wait, Shinra Manor? But that is where... Understood. However, be on your guard. We have reports of deep ground units deployed in that area. If you wish to enter the manor in one piece,
I
suggest you use the sewer system extending from the old Mako reactor.
Sewer. How appropriate is that?
Now, as for me and my feline companion, it's time we found out what Deep Ground is truly up to.
Okay, I'm done for tonight. We'll continue tomorrow. I don't know, I like the game so far. Okay. Gameplay is fine. I don't hate it. It's just a dumb action game, it's fine. Maybe we can finish it tomorrow, who knows. Good night, everybody, and bye-byes.